thanks for coming to our concert. My name's Ruth Updegraff. I'm the board president of the Youth Symphony, and this is our 54th season. What that means is that I could have been a Youth Symphony member when I was your age. Anyways, thank you so much for being here. And as usual, I just want to put the thanks out to not only our wonderful musicians who prepared an amazing concert for you, but also all of the parents and families who provide support for those kids. You know, by bringing your children into this orchestra, you're giving them the gift of music, which really adds so much beauty to our world at a time when all of us really need it. Other than that, I would really like to thank all of our volunteers, our board members, and our staff. Jerry Mendel, Nathaniel Berman, who do so much to make this music happen. Today, our program is going to feature a world premiere of a piece by a Bay Area teen. Her name is Miranda Yu, and she's written a beautiful piece that you'll hear called Reflections of a 16-Year-Old Girl. I'm looking forward to hearing that, along with our 2019 concerto competition winner, Hunter Bauman, who's going to be presenting a beautiful piece for flute and orchestra. I just also wanted to say that we would like you all to sign up for our mailing list so that you can know about our future events. It's on our homepage of our website, www.scccys.org, as well as we have a sign-up sheet in the lobby during the break. If you'd like to just add your email address, we'll make sure you get on the mailing list. And lastly, as in every other live concert event, if you can please silence your cell phones now and refrain from any kind of flash photography during the concert, we would really appreciate that. We are recording this concert right now, a professional recording, as well as a video recording, and it will be uploaded to our YouTube channel, which you'll be able to view when it's available. And on that note, without any further delay, I'd like to introduce our fabulous music director, Nathaniel Berman.